Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Dear friend, today we will discuss about relative yield total RYT. Another term used for this is the land equivalency ratio, denoted by LER. First of all, we should define what this term means, relative yield total. This is the ratio of soil cropping and intercropping let's take an example. Suppose we have this piece of land. And we have grown a plant, wheat, for example. And we have this plant of land, we have grown wheat. Plus bean. Please keep in mind that the area of this land and this is equal. So for this term used for comparison, that what is the yield difference between this system and this one. So this was first established by Ridgeman and Brent said 2003 and 2005, and they have published it in Ecology Letter. Let's explain it. The formula for relative yield total is plant in combination or in mixture and plant grown alone. So for example, in the first case, yield is 3 kg, while in the second case, the yield is 2 kg. So RYT is equal to 3/2 is equal to 1.5. There are three measurement strategies. That if relative yield total is equal to 1, means if this value is 1, it's mean that the yield is same or equal. But if the yield is more than 1, it's mean that the intercropping system has positive yield. It's mean that the yield will be increased in the intercropping system when the plant is grown along with other plants at the same piece of land. But if the yield or the answer is less than 1, it's mean that this is negative yield. It's mean that we should not proceed for the intercropping system. In the example, we have 1.5. It means that 5% increase or 50% increase will be there in the intercropping system. This test or this analysis is used for the comparison of intercropping system and the soil cropping system. In next videos, we will discuss further in detail. Thank you.